Hey everyone, welcome to The Legend of Zelda The Minish Cap. Now, The Minish Cap is definitely one of my favorite Zelda games, in terms of 2D and 3D. I never actually finished Minish Cap. Every time I started, I kind of moved on to other games, and then by the time I came back, I would just start over, because, I really love this game. Unfortunately, I was not able to finish. But, let's begin. We're gonna name ourselves Link, of course. Yep, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. Let us begin. A long, long time ago, when the world was on the verge of being swallowed by the shadows, the tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men a sword and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. Yeah, I bet you did. And now here comes the bad part. Oh, never mind, it's not the bad part. That's my house. And there's Zelda, casually walking over. I'm pretty sure she entered from the bottom of the house. Good morning, Master Smith. Goodness me, Princess Zelda. Did you sneak out of the castle and come all the way alone? The minister is sure to be worried about you. You know how he gets. Oh, don't worry about him, he'll be fine. Where's Link? The whole town is bustling for the annual Picori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly? is that what you want? Well, Link was up late helping me last night and he's still asleep. Sounds like he doesn't want me to go, but I do have an errand at the castle. Yup, that should be fine. Link, time to get up. I'm pretty sure without the errand, I would not be allowed to go. Link, time to get up. Wow, he can scream loud. I can hear him from the second floor. I'm up, Grandpa. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Which way is the door? Oh, it's over here. All right, let's go. Now, I remember, you can roll in this game, actually. In Link to the Past, which is, by the way, my favorite Zelda game, there's this, when you press the R button, you, like, zoom through the room, you run across, but the rolling is really fun, too. Hey! Hey, Link. Princess Zelda is here. She'd like to know if you'd go to the go join her at the festival. Yeah, Link, come on. Let's go check out the festival together. Master Smith already gave me permission to take you. Oh, what a surprise. Yes, after all, the festival comes only once a year. Go on, have fun. And while you're there, you can do me a favor. I just finished making the sword for the minister at Hyrule Castle. I'd like you to deliver it to me. Yeah, I received the Smith sword, which is probably gonna be mine soon. Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery. Oh, I won't, considering it's gonna be my sword soon. This is the blade that will be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it, and while the two of you may be childhood friends, remember... what do I remember? Yeah, Zelda is the princess of Hyrule. Well, of course, she's wearing a crown. You must watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her. Master Smith, quit worrying. You'll be perfectly safe. Come on, Link. Let's go check out the festival. Yeah, let like a 10-year-old kid take care of a princess. I had a sword that wasn't even given to me. All right, let's go out there. All right, almost forgot. All right, 20 rupees, great. All right, let's go. Link, over here. Let me guess, she's not gonna wait for us. Well. Thanks for waiting, Zelda. Link, hurry up, let's go! Alright, I'm coming.
Over here, come on, hurry up. So impatient. Well, here we are, the town of Hyrule.
I'm sorry, Link. I'm gonna go soon. I have to prepare for the ceremony. I had a good
good time with the festival. Thanks for coming. Sensei, why don't you join us for the award ceremony? There it is, the Picori Blade! Do you know about that sword, Link? It's called the Picori Blade, and it locks much evil away in that chest. Which is exactly why you're gonna let the winner touch it, right? The Picori Blade is sacred among the people of Hyrule. The legend has it that long ago, the Picori gave us this blade. Whoever wins the competition earns the honor of touching the sacred blade, which is a great idea. Oh man, here we go. To think things would go this well, the Picori Blade and the Bound Chest spoken of thinking of in Hyrule lore. This chest must hold which I seek. I relieve you of this content. Oh yeah, now try to block it. But no, technically you did earn the right to touch that. Do not interfere with me. As victor, I earned the right to approach the Picori Blade. Yep, sure did. I've been waiting for this moment. Technically, this is shield didn't work. All those who stand in my way shall share the same fate. Now, to find out what power awaits me in the chest, do you just let everything out? Empty. There was nothing in there but a rabble of monsters? Well, yeah. What is the meaning of this? Well, I know the force I'm after is somewhere out there. Alright, Star Wars reference right there. I'm in no hurry, I can take my time searching for it. And vanish into thin air. No one takes me to the hospital, I'm just in the castle. Okay. Hello, nurse lady. Oh, thank goodness you're awake. Master Smith is over here as well. He's come to see the Majesty, the King. Grandpa! If we had the sacred Picori Blade, we likely could have broken it.